Hey guys, this is Ed with CMC Reptiles. Do a quick video on getting this big boa out to stretch, get cleaned up a bit, because she did just take a pretty big poop. Gonna rinse her off. If Cheeto doesn't get in the way. But she's pushing probably 8 feet, about 40 pounds. This is a girl I bring to all the parties. I definitely get her a little rinse. And even a little bit bacterial soap on her here. Just to get her cleaned up. She just came out of shed too. I gotta make sure I keep the ground because the ground is pretty warm. Give her a good rinse. Cool the ground off so she doesn't burn her underbelly. This way she's got a little bit of water. Clean that underbelly too. She's getting a really good rinsing. Because these big girls, when they do go to the bathroom, they crawl in it. And it's, yeah, not the best smell. But this girl is getting so big. This is the animal I picked up from Brian Cusco a few years back. And she is just massive now. Probably seven years old now. Is it 40 pounds, 8 feet? I just picked up a male. She has some nice iridescence. She just, like I said, came out of shed. She's doing great. Big, beautiful animal. It's always good to get them outside. Give them a good rinse. And she's outside a lot. Because like I said, I bring her to all kinds of shows, birthday parties. She's handled a lot. She's had the last week and a half off. Because she wasn't shed. But came out of shed, fed her. And she is solid now. Just doing really, really good. Hey guys, this is the male I picked up. This is a hypo VCI. And about maybe 2-3 years old. Really sweet animal. This guy just came out of shed also. This was a surrender to a local pet shop. And I picked him up. He was a little bit thin for my taste. So he's already put down 4 meals since I've had him. So he was really, to me, underfed. For an animal, for a male that's about 3 years old, for sure. So I'll get him to weight, get him looking good, start bringing him to shows once he's got a little more weight on his body. He'll be a good addition, get a lot bigger, but he's definitely looking good. Yeah, since this was pretty much a rescue, guys, I let him soak in a tub of water. Let him hydrate, because like I said, he really looked like he was underfed, and I'm assuming probably a bit dehydrated, and he's just actually been sitting in this water for hours. So it's nice and warm outside, and he's actually just loving it. He actually puts his head underwater, drinks a little bit, comes back up. It's unfortunate, but even sometimes these pet shops, when they do take a surrender, some of these pet shops don't do a very good job of caring for these guys. He was in a really tiny enclosure, ice cold, when I did get him. But I've had him now for a month. And he's doing great. Like I said, I've already put four or five meals in him. And he still doesn't look like he's up to weight. He should be a little bit bigger, but I figure 4 or 5 months, I'll definitely fatten him up, just like I did Monty. And yeah, he'll be ready. All right, guys, I'll keep you posted on this guy, and I'll talk to you later.